Hello everyone and welcome back to Cannon Brawl. I'm going to try a more defensive strategy and I'm going to use the Prince. I'm going to see if I can get the bank strategy to work. So I'm going to pick... I'll pick the basic mine. I will pick... the basic balloon or do I want the accelerator? Accelerator, and I'm gonna want a shield, I'm gonna need the bank, and for my one offensive tower, what makes sense on this map? I mean, you can't really go wrong with cannons. I fully upgraded there, pretty insane. We'll see if I can win this. Whoa, Taskmaster. I haven't seen that guy yet. And I'm playing against the chess person again. This is the only person I've really been playing against. I'll probably go get my ass kicked. Oh my goodness. And they're going with the drill. Oh boy. Not good for me. I'll put that there, fire through this to get the diamond, and then put the mine. Oh boy. They're using the flamethrower. And that cannot reach. So I'm gonna try to bribe that. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh boy. Not good. Not good. Wow, mine's already gone. Two flamethrowers. Oh boy. This is it's probably not gonna work. Ouch. Okay, okay. So far, so good. How much do I need? There we go. Oh no! No, no, look at my tower, look at my tower! Oh no! Is that going through? That was going through my shield! Oh my god. This is not good. Oh no. Those drills. Ugh. My land's gonna be destroyed. This is not good, this is not good. This is not good. Give me the tower! Upgrade! I have nothing. Oh my god. My tower. No! 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 Oh my god, I can't believe it's still alive. It's still alive. It's still alive. We're okay. Kinda. Not really, though. No, 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 no. No! No! drill. I didn't even get one tower with that bank. Why is it the only person I play the person who's in first place? Dang it. Not even one tower I bought. I thought I was doing okay there in the early to mid game. Then I just crumbled. Ah, crumbled. Okay. I wonder if I should maybe just keep videos to just one match. They'd be short, obviously, but there'd be a lot of less downtime. Because in this game, it's not even a guarantee I'm going to find another match. Probably the only way I'm going to find a match is if that chess person queues up again. Because it's like the only person playing, apparently. Yeah, maybe I should just keep this down to one match per video. Yeah. Okay, well, sorry for the short video, but maybe that's what all the Cannon Brawl videos are going to be from here on out, are just short one match videos. That way I can still probably release a couple a day if I find enough matches to release a couple a day. And hopefully as this game gets closer to release, there'll be more people playing, so then I can just kind of keep playing for a long stretch of time and, you know, release some longer videos, but there's just a lot of me waiting, and that's not cool. So thanks for watching, everybody. Sorry for the short video. I will see you all next time. Take care.